It's through Miss Rodeo Missouri, and that goes to Miss Rodeo America, which they held every December in Las Vegas. So that's going to be a fun trip. You go, and it's held in conjunction with the Wrangler National Finals Rodeo. So that's like the biggest rodeo that there is. It's for the world championships, and that for it's usually mostly the United States and Canada. So competitors come from all over the country to compete there. So it's the best of the best. So you go and you compete, you get to see a little bit of the rodeo, and you get to visit tons of rodeo fans. It's just great.